Western Carolina University makes a priority of being a leader in economic development in the region. And traditionally, we tend to do that in lots of different ways, a lot of outreach programs. What was missing, though, was deploying the research capacity on campus to serve the economic development needs of the region. So out of that basic need, the data dashboard project sort of emerged.
So I'm the project lead on the North Carolina Data Dashboard, which is a data resource for the region to provide economic data to people who are interested in coming to Western North Carolina. And about a year ago, we hired Daniel and Sean to work on the team.
They're what I would call beyond data literate, okay? They're really data proficient.
How I got involved with the North Carolina Data Dashboard was kind of similar to Daniel, where we were informed about it in class that it was an opportunity for us to take as a student, you know, do a little bit of work on the side. Wasn't sure if I wanted to do, you know, the back-end database side or front-end visualization. Started out, you know, just documenting like the overall process of what people do and why. And then I kind of just developed a love for the back-end side of things and stuck with it from then.
So I work on the front end, which I'm also a senior data analyst, and we also have two junior data analysts working under me. We are powered by the back end. They give us several data extracts from our sources like Zillow, the BEA, or FRED. And then we use those to create our maps, charts, and lists of all different kinds of economic indicators for North Carolina, such as demographics, earnings, and healthcare data.
It was a little bit of a jumping off the deep end when we decided to move to a student-led team, but Sean and Daniel were really excited about the opportunity and eager to make a go of it. They're all students, so they clearly have lots of different competing demands on their time. Sean is heavily involved in the outdoor industry and in addition to his classwork. So it's surprising to me, given how much time and effort and energy that they're devoting to the dashboard, how successful they're also being in their academics and in their other activities that engage their lives.
Either one of them, at this point, could actually lead a small BI project. And that I find unusual at this age.
I have a really interesting decision to make. As I said earlier, one of my majors is computer information systems, which is how I got involved in this job. And the other touches on another interest I have, which is integrated health sciences. My vision is to be able to merge these two degrees and my job experience now. As you can imagine, healthcare is very interested in statistics, like just from basic things such as wait time and patient satisfaction. I would like to do that with a healthcare organization and just feel like I'm truly making a difference.
Those of you that know me know I love bicycles and riding bikes and the outdoor setting. So I'm really kind of holding out for those bigger companies. It's a really specialized kind of narrowed in job. Hopefully I'll be able to go on and help a business or company in the cycling industry or outdoor industry make better decisions based on their data.
Being part of the dashboard for over a year now and kind of being part of its creation in the earlier stages, you really feel attached to it and you care about it a lot, and we want to see it grow. And as we leave and pass the baton off, and then as that baton's passed off yet again, we would love to see it grow, and it definitely has the potential to grow to the entire United States. It's great to know that more students are going to get to have the experience like us and just be more prepared for the business world.